It is 5:04 this morning. Hundreds of family members, friends, and community members gathered last night in Richmond to say goodbye to Savannah Spurlock. This happened yesterday at the Love's truck stop there in Memphis. Our Carrie Grace is live this morning at the Indiana State Police Post in Sellersburg with the latest. Carrie, what led up to this? All right, thank you, Suzanne. Nearly 40 children die each year being left in a hot car. Last year, that number was 52. In a remarkable rebuke, Congress condemns the president's tweets. Coming up from Washington, our Jared Hill has a look at the unexpected commotion on the House floor. We'll be right back.
Stefan, you've got church on the brain, man, today. Listen. You already had your fan down there earlier.
For the people in the back.
We're praising on Wednesday.
For the people in the back. All right.